From a dry farming perspective, this is what it looks like when you don't have rain for 11 days. This soil gets really hard, like concrete almost. And because this is not covered, it doesn't have any straw, hay, plastic over it, then all we're growing right now is weeds. All the stuff we planted just could not break through. Yeah, so this is why it's important, and I'll show you in a minute, that you use some sort of covering to keep the moisture in.